Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. That Kasumi is an interesting addition to the crew. I can see why she's good at her work. She never reveals anything meaningful about herself. It's all on the surface. It'll be a challenge getting to know who she really is. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Take care.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the Collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own. Hey.
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
What do you think of our mission?
I don't care. I'm out to survive it, then cut loose.
I should go.
Yep.
With something?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
They specced this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The Collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade. Alliance had some new toys in secret dev before I left. I could try and pull a few favors.